The Basketball Diaries is 25. And of course, E.T. was on set.
Best friend, right?
My boy.
It's my boy.
Daddy. He's my boy, right?
Action!
New York is different for filming because it's completely uncontrollable. You walk out, you're trying to do a scene in the street and people won't stop yelling or screaming or chanting Marky Mark.
Leo was just 19. Mark was 22.
Call 1-900 Marky Mark. It buys you clicks, you know what I'm saying? Donate a little cash.
Wahlberg told us the gritty, true story about street kids falling into drugs and crime was similar to his real childhood.
I was good at basketball and beating people up, robbing people, but you know, that was about it, and that's all I was really qualified to do.
But he wasn't all in on an acting career just yet.
Just because I'm doing a movie like this don't mean I'm gonna try to run around in my underwear and do some hip-hop Shakespeare or nothing like that.
Some set secrets: Mark broke his shoulder while filming, and the guys had a ritual before shooting difficult scenes.
You with me here?
Before we have to do the heroin scenes, me and Mark always sit there and we hyperventilate for like 2 minutes before the camera rolls. So every time we're watching dailies, so you hear right before the scene goes.
What do you think, Leo?
I don't really care.
He's a great guy.
Gosh.
Jeez.
He's great.
He's cooler.
No, he's the coolest. Sounds good to me, guys.